Hey everybody, welcome back to my channel. My name is Claudio. If you're new here, I'm all about helping you tell your story using digital tools like Adobe Express. Today, I'm going to show you how to create a cool gradient text effect like this right here using Adobe Express. It's quick, easy, and perfect for posts, videos, and even class projects. So let's jump in. First things first, launch Adobe Express and start a new project. We're going to set the background color to black. This helps make our gradient pop. Next, click on Media and go to Photos and search for a beautiful gradient colored image. Choose one that has vibrant colors and add it to your canvas. Now, tap on the text button and type out your name, message, or whatever you want to share. Make sure to choose a chunky or bold font. This is super important for the effect to really shine through. Now with your text selected, head over to the effects options, and then we're going to choose a shape, and then we're going to choose cutout. Make sure that your cutout color is set to black, then adjust and center your text box over your gradient image. Looking good. Now let's make this even cooler. We're going to click on the rainbow A, and then we're going to start a new project and add some content, maybe an image or another design you're working on. Then click on your stuff, and we're going to bring in that gradient text project we just made. Now we're going to add it as an image. This is important. Once we add it as an image, we're going to use the remove background option, and voila, you've got the gradient text on top of your new image or project. Once you're happy with the layout, just hit download and your awesome design is ready to share. And that's it. You've just created your own custom gradient text using Adobe Express. No degree required. If you found this tutorial helpful, don't forget to hit that like button, subscribe for more creative tips, and click that bell so you never miss a video. Thanks again for stopping by and watching this video, and have fun creating. Until next time, peace.